So I've got a macro program set up to spam click it, to do all the five steps and then spam click it really fast. And you can see it's going down and to the right 1 pixel at a time. And the question is why? Yep, very interesting bug.